My name is Leonardo. My brothers look to me for leadership. And guidance. If they ever need me,
okay, Turtles, put on your sacred weapons!
Aw, dude, do we have to?
Yes, we have to.
I feel like such a dweeb.
What's wrong?
Sorry, I can't hear you with these earmuffs on!
Everyone's a music critic!
What?
Raph! You're awake! How do you feel?
What's a guy gotta do to get some food around here?
Hey! Hey, he's awake! He wants some food! Bring some food! You're gonna be okay, Raph. You're gonna be okay.
Yeah. All right, Leo. Get a grip, will ya?
Whoa,
Primo! Workout, dudes!
Yeah!
Wow!
We showed those guys,
huh?
Primo, bro! Yeah. Turtle-rific!
Maxo Mundo!
Acapella!
Huh?
Perestroika?
Oh. Mm.
Okay, I got it. Frerajaka. Frerajaka. Frerajaka.
Donnie, give it up!
Okay, good enough.
Jack! Oh, it's hammer time!
Here, hold these.
No more.
Thank you.
Dance!
And mental and physical discipline.
With 3 cement blocks.
Yep.
Okay.
Just, there we go.
This I gotta see.
Watch and learn.
Yikes. Yeah, wrong wire. You're gonna bust your noggin, Leo.
No, Mikey, I'm gonna break the bricks.
Hey, Donnie. Come watch Leo turn his noodle into strudel.
Have not been yourself. You must release what festers within you. Your family will help you, Leonardo. It is important that we be open with one another.
Open? Okay. This katana lesson stinks. I mastered this years ago. Years ago! Shredder.
Stupid turtles! You haven't seen my new secret weapon!
Is that a straw from Starbucks? How is that gonna
get? What the fuck? I didn't believe it when I read it on Vice.com, but it's true! Plastic straws are harmful to turtles!
Dude, we gotta outlaw these straws.
Actually, Mikey, straws make up only a tiny fraction of plastic in the ocean. The key is to reduce all plastic waste.
Let it consume you soon enough.
Lose sight of everything.
Now you may finish him.
MC Mikey. MC Ray Ray.
What up, Titan Bros?
So this is what happened to the world's pizza supply. But why?
When we told Robin about the power of pizza, we were just trying to be cool, youngish, mutated karate turtle dudes.
But then you guys blew up. You wouldn't stop ordering pizza, and there wasn't any left for us.
You know what we had to eat instead?
Bill?
No, gross. We had to eat sandwiches, and sandwiches are not cool.
Hey, whoa, sandwiches are super cool.
But
you can't walk away from this. I told him, Master Splinter, but Raph, he never hears a word I have to say. Now, I knew they couldn't handle the truth about the Purple Ooze, and you know what? They proved me right.
Leonardo.
I don't know what to do. Donnie's nose is in his computer, Raph's brains are in his biceps, and Mikey's head's in the clouds. I can't get them all on the same page, to think with one mind.
You shouldn't want them all to think the same. It's their different points of view that make the team strong. A good...
Whoa, where'd you guys come from? I mean, hey, check it out. I freed you from your pirate prison, you're welcome.
Pirate prison?
You ported us to Tahiti.
The sewers there are fabulous.
Come on, come on, come on. Help us fight these guys.
No! I want a refill on my coconut.
Take us back to Tahiti.
More Tahiti!
It would get us out of this. Okay, Tahiti, here we come.
Wipe that grin off your face!